Hi, I'm Joe Connolly with two real-world, real-life working moms who invented beautiful Birdling bags when they couldn't find bags like they wanted when they had kids. Courtney Reenstra on the left and Meagan Douglas Coomber on the right invented their business when they saw a need that nobody else was filling. Courtney, tell us about the birth of Birdling Bags.
Sure. It happened shortly after the birth of my daughter, who's now 4 and a half. And I realized after trying to pack for her when she was about 2 months old to go away for the weekend, I realized that I had a bag that was 4 times the weight of my daughter and that it was absolutely ridiculous and everything was completely disorganized. And Meg, who's been my lifelong best friend at the time, was my veteran mother that I went to for everything. And I was over her house one day and I said, is there a bag that works, that's organized? Like, this makes no sense. You know, there's tons of diaper bags. It's all about organization, but there really isn't a travel bag that works.
Yeah, and I couldn't, you know, I had no idea. I used a big tote bag that had no pockets or anything. So we began our search to find this bag. Once we realized it didn't exist, Courtney was like, let's do this. Let's actually do this.
It's hard to imagine that it didn't exist, right?
Yeah.
And now you have a beautiful line of 8 or 10 different bags.
Yeah. Yep.
What's the best-selling one? Tell us about it.
Probably our overnight bag, which is, you know, has a ton of inside pockets. It's a great size for a carry-on, for a flight. You know, this company had originally evolved as an idea for a kind of a baby bag, but it's grown into so much more. You know, so men carry our bags.
Yeah. We had to change our marketing midway through our first year because we realized that
it wasn't just
people were buying it that didn't have children.
Wow, what a nice surprise.
Yeah.
You are both real world, true working moms.
Yes.
Who are both also working from home.
Yes.
Tell us about
We lean on
this.
Each other a lot.
It's crazy. It's chaotic, but you know, it's in the world that we live in now, it's really allowed us to be present working moms. You know, we are there for our kids' stuff and with the idea, you know, we are able to answer emails on the go, you know, do conference calls in the car when our kids are sleeping. You know, it's just kind of evolved.
It's a lot of working at night.
Yep.
How many hours a week do you spend on the business, each of you?
Full time, pretty much. Our hours are spread. It's not traditional 9 to 5, but, you know, we're putting in 40 to 50 hours a week.
Do you have employees yet?
We have consultants.
Yes, and we have one girl we've just hired who was my babysitter, and now she's handling our shipping.
You use the consultants in manufacturing. What are the types of consultants, if any, do you use?
Sure. Yeah, we use
marketing consulting for Facebook. We started out doing the Facebook advertising, which is just unbelievable. We started out doing it ourselves, and then we hired a consultant, and it's just, we realize where our weaknesses are and our strengths, and he's so good at it, it just totally changed our business.
And focus, like, down to the, you know, exactly where to be.
He did a case study on our business, as well as our competitors' business, and businesses that are like ours, but not selling a similar product. And he basically went down as one guy who came down and found our target customer and rearranged all our Facebook advertising too. And it's a fine art.
You design the bags as well? Do you draw them in freehand, sketch them out?
Yep, that's how it started. And we are our target customers. So if we don't like it, it's not gonna, you know, evolve into something we're actually gonna sell.
Yeah.
So you draw a bag, then what happens? What do you do with the drawing?
We work with a consulting firm that helps us do the actual technical side of the drawings, and they do, you know, and then we send them off, get our prototypes, and then
make changes, and we'll go back 2 or 3 times.
Field test them out, you know.
Yeah. Field test them before you sell them.
Yeah, for
Where's the consultant who helps you in the manufacturing? Nearby here?
Yeah, yes, we are in the city.
So you come in for meetings sometimes.
Yeah,
and
we'll
you
be in the city.
When we're
in the design process, we could be in the city 2 to 3 times a week. When we're not actively designing a bag, then, you know, it's less.
You're living the fantasy.
Yeah.
You're coming in into your design studio with your production
teams. With your best friend.
And then where are the bags manufactured? Where?
They're manufactured in China.
In China.
And we started out manufacturing them just right in North Bergen, but the costs were so high that in order to actually go into wholesale, which is kind of one of our goals moving forward, we had to go back. We had to go to China. And we'll have conversations. Like, I was just at the beach with my family for a week. I'm like, you know, I really need this type of bag. You know, oh, I do too. And then that's kind of the birth of every bag we've ever designed.